Good stuff. All right, two names that you're going to remember, Lisa Fine and Brian Claypool. They made a huge impact on us. We met them out in Las Vegas. They survived that massacre when a gunman opened fire at the Route 91 Country Music Festival in October. They refused to let the negativity define them. They stayed in touch. They decided to work together. They formed a nonprofit aptly named Route 91 Strong.
I want to show everybody that, you know what, no amount of ego is going to take us down, and we're going to keep on being strong.
They just had a sold-out benefit concert in California. They went back to Vegas. They held a memorial. They had more than 50 survivors come. Emotions still very raw.
If my sister was taken and my sister's little cross was there, I mean, it hits you, and that's people's lives.
Route 91 Strong is holding another benefit concert in L.A. on January 17th. For more information, you can visit route91strong.org. I've spoken to both of them recently. They're doing well. They're still profoundly affected, but they're trying to create some purpose
Absolutely.
Out of their pain.
I see that, turning emotion into action. All right, thanks for that.